Good evening and welcome to WWE SmackDown, coming in tonight from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hotlanta's on fire tonight, Cole, and I'm just as pumped up as this sellout crowd.
Did you see the look that he just gave him?
Oh, this one's gonna get interesting real quick.
Pride in the hearts of these two great competitors has got to be all that's keeping them going. If he can keep this up, this match is his. What an incredible match we've seen so far. A great move, expertly applied.
One. Two.
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
It's true what that guy said, Cole. The best defense is a good offense, and we're seeing good offense right here tonight.
The innovative offense of Rob Van Dam always keeps his opponents off balance.
That ain't exactly Queensbury rules, but then again, we ain't in Queensbury, wherever the hell that is. Normally I'd say a guy as cute as Edge is too pretty to be a wrestler. But I'm telling you what, Edge has got the tools to be one of the greatest superstars of all time.
We'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
One.
Taz, I think we're seeing the future of the WWE in the ring tonight. Night after night, these WWE superstars continue to amaze their fans.
Projecting that kind of confidence can really take the wind out of your opponent's sails. It's true what that guy said, Cole. The best defense is a good offense. And we're seeing good offense right here tonight.
An excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
One, two.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd just fired up. Hey, Cole, that move would have broke you in half. Cole, I'd love to know how you come up with this stuff. What's the name for getting in the ring?
Shot.
One.
What a match. Edge with the execution. Will it be enough?
Tell you what, Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's head.
One of these superstars hits their finishing move, it's over.
These guys are gonna make Mr. McMahon a lot of cash, and the quickest way to the boss's heart is through his wallet. It's true what that guy said, Cole. The best defense is a good offense, and we're seeing good offense right here tonight. Thank you.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth tonight.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd just fired up.
We'll be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
These guys are gonna make Mr. McMahon a lot of cash. And the quickest way to the boss's heart is through his wallet. He's wasting time here, Cole. He should be following up. I gotta tell you, Cole, I got no idea how this one's gonna end.
One.
If he can keep this up, this match is his.
One, two.
This match is really starting to heat up. Going to be getting a little overconfident here.
One.
Big thumbs up to the referee. He's done a hell of a job controlling this match.
He's got this match and this crowd in the palm of his hands.
These superstars are certainly giving it their all tonight.
One.
Whoa, what a move!
Thank you. Both of these guys are so unpredictable. What's going to happen next?
How much longer can they keep this up? He's got this match and this crowd in the palm of his hands. Man, Cole, can you believe this match so far? This match and this crowd in the palm of his hands.
We've seen an excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
He's got this match and this crowd in the palm of his hands.
If he can keep this up, this match is his.
As long as they got something left in the tank, they'll keep on fighting.
Three.
I think the ref made some questionable calls, to say the least of that.